Some history in the making in the NFL. The Washington football team has named Jennifer King assistant running backs coach. She becomes the first African-American woman to become an assistant position coach in NFL history. King spent the past season as a coaching intern for Washington. She specifically worked with running back J.D. McKissic with his receiving skills. Before coming to Washington, she was an offensive assistant at Dartmouth and intern for the Carolina Panthers.